false prophets who come to you in sheep's clothing. For inwardly, they are ravening wolves. Jesus is the shepherd who protects you and your family from those wolves. And I am his dog. The sheepdog that get the lambs back on track when they stray off the path. And some of you have strayed, haven't you? What do people think? That God is well disposed towards you? Let me set things straight. Those who deserve it go to hell. I could tell you about hell. About its flames. About the pain. I'm sure you people have tried to imagine what it's like. It's worse. Retribution is coming.